Hi, today I got this SMS, a smishing. It's from an address which has been spoofed, so you can't answer it. And the link here doesn't supply any information about how to ask what it is or try to stop it. And in my daily work, I work in incident response. I often do these kinds of investigations. So this time, I wanted to see if these letters and numbers here were really random, and what kind of information you could get if you put something in here which was something else. So I went to my Tor test server here, and I wrote a little script. I called it try-that-url-for-me. And what it does is it sets some ulimits, so I can spawn up a lot of processes. It has a function here with a curl, which silently calls via Tor this URL with a random number with capital and not capital and numbers, letters here, six of those. And then if it gets a 404 not found, I don't want to see it. And then if it doesn't, I want to see the output. So I use a parallel or sequence here. And I run 1,000,000 iterations where I call my script. And I have 256 parallel sessions running at the same time. So let's see what that does. Oops, there. It starts up. And if I spawn a new shell, you can see that it's testing all the different URLs combinations. And if we look here, grep for curl. This, you can see that all the sessions has been spawned with different combinations, right? So now it's just a matter of time before I go through 1,000,000 of those, and then I'll have a look at the results.